Jarvis, I've uploaded the warship's transmitter database. Trace launch location.
Retracing flight path.
That dark Terrigen. Tarleton wants to kill us all. We have to do something.
He can't cure the Inhumans, so he's gonna take them all out.
And this is just the beginning.
Sir?
What do we got?
According to the flight path, the machine originated from the San Francisco Bay.
No. No, that's not possible. I flew over that area dozens of times after A-Day.
Perhaps this is a ruse. They mean to throw us off course.
Unlikely. Residual radiation and mineral deposits on the wreckage confirms the craft has been in the Bay Area recently.
Then how did no one see it?
Same way they didn't see the warships coming. It's cloaked. A quarantine. No aircraft, no ships in or out.
Hiding in plain sight.
Exactly.
Sir, I've just intercepted a signal.
Warships. Hundreds of them deploying out of San Francisco.
No! No, they'll kill thousands if we don't stop them!
Then we go to the source. And shut it down. Jarvis, plot a course to San Francisco.
At once, Captain.
Okay. Well,
if we're going into battle with our big-headed friends, Death Fortress, Robot Army, and the flotilla of warships, we might as well look good doing it, right? Right.
Hmm.
Aren't you gonna say the thing?
What?
You know.
Avengers assemble.
Yeah, we don't really say that.
Just be cool, Kid.
Got it.
Aww. He should have said it just to humor her.
Jarvis, do you have the fortress?
Mapping radiation signatures now.
Georgie boy sure has been busy.
They're right on top of your heat signal cap. That must be the source of Ames Terrigen.
Nat, take us down.
Kamala and I will take out the main control tower.
Thor, Tony, knock out as many of those generators as you can. We stop that signal. We stop those warships. Hulk, clear a path.
Oh, it's fucking go time, Chad!
Bam!
Ames down another hangar. Or three.
Pace yourself, Stark.
Hey, some people don't have 1,000 years of blowing stuff up to look forward to, Rapunzel.
Oh, you missed people.
Feels like only yesterday we were all together like this.
Bring in the dad jokes, Cap. Okay.
Shit. Oh, come on.
More generators down.
No sign of the other Inhumans.
Have some faith. They gotta be around here somewhere.
Damn it!
For me. Offering yourselves up for the slaughter.
What the hell is this?
Let me guess. Robots glowing purple?
Or
Hamilton?
Yeah, he can control units remotely. Take those out first.
Jesus Christ, those things are the worst. Okay. That's America's ass. We fight for America's ass, damn it.
Units remotely. Take those out first.
Alright. No more dicking around. Dude. Oh my. Hey, what's going on, Hannibal? I'm sorry, Jkun, that was funny. Dude, I don't mind. Something's funny, laugh. Laugh, damn it! That almost looks like Iron Patriot armor. I mean, I'll take that. Just needs a mouth guard, yeah. Alright, that'll do for now.
Hulk, take him out.
Get him, Hulk!
Your time's up, George. I'm coming for you.
Optimistic to the end. You need to have a smile on your face.
Avengers, on me!
Bet they wish they had a gamma monster on their team.
They do. Abomination?
But is he house trained?
That's a fair point. Does Abomination, in fact, know where he's supposed to pee and poop?
The gunships are emitting a strange dark mist.
What is this?
People everywhere are starting to panic. They're running and screaming. Some seem affected by the mist. It's like it's triggering something inside of them.
You know, give Cap a set of ears and a cape? Motherfucker kinda looks like Batman.
I know. We made a mistake, George.
Don't call me that. George failed. MODOK won't. We can't cure this or what we've become.
What are you saying?
Power cannot be controlled. I know that now. It has to be destroyed.
No.
Our sacrifice will be remembered, Captain.
Now, Cap, that was a very expensive TV.
I'm guessing you all caught that.
Let's take out that signal tower. And his face.
I'm with her.
As am I.
Big guy?
We can't get to the last transmitter in the Quinjet. Too much cover fire.
We got this. The door ahead leads to the transmitter's base. I'll follow Hulk's lead, and try not to fall to my death.
Good plan. Give me a second. Accessing the system.
Get that door open.
On it. Keep an eye on its force field generators. When they pulse yellow, take them out.
Kill Captain Rogers.
Hey, I think I understood that.
Whoa! Oh, the teenager on this channel. Watch your mouth.
Let's shake.
You're leading the people to their death as they once led you to yours. And for what? Your dark friends will never die for them.
Sheesh. Really got the whole villain monologue thing down, doesn't it?
5 years of practice.
Starting to sound like you, Stark.
We'll work on it.
These jetpack guys annoying anyone else?
Kinda remind me of another flying suit of armor.
Oh, how dare you talk about Thor like that?
Oh, I can't believe I'm...
God, come on! What the hell hit me? Good guy, Hulk. Always come in a pinch.
Force field generators, Cap. Take down that shield.
Thanks, Nat.
Hulk best support, like, straight up. Like, he has always come into my aid.
The defense shield is down, Nat. How's that door coming?
Hard to hack and fight at the same time. Are you not having fun?
See what I'm seeing?
Pretty good so far, Sapo. What's up?
They've got inhuman powers! I see them. We've got our job, kid. Let Cap do his.
must guide our future now. The time for heroes is over.
The bobblehead's still talking? Really?
No! You!
Get some. Oh shit. They're bringing some. They're definitely bringing some.
Looks like the gloves are off now.
Were they ever on? Keep them busy. I've almost got the door.
Oh god, my face.
Put on a few pounds?
That's not what I meant.
Hey, not everyone's a super soldier, pal.
$10 says Tony's on a juice cleanse.
I'll take that wager.
Come on, come on. Oh, that was so cool! That thing's about to blow, ain't it? Oh, wait, never mind. Let's do it, Thor!
Got the door!
Yeah!
Isn't it really Monica's company? Cap, he's overriding the gates.
I'm in. Hulk, keep him busy. I'm in some sort of power conduit room. Probably for the last transmitter. Everything's electrified.
Look for fail-safe switches. AIM's gotta have a way to shut things down for repairs.
There's something wrong! We should have spotted Inhumans by now!
Think about how high security the prison was. AIM's not gonna give them up that easy.
But we can't free them until we know AIM's not gonna gas them into oblivion.
Tony, some tact would be good.
Right, sorry. Kamala.
No, you're right. We have to stop that signal.
Already on it.
No!
Just keep me covered.
Okay, guess not. No! Alright, fuck it. Leap of faith. I believe. I didn't believe enough. I am super confused here. Okay. Maybe jump. No. Okay, so I'm like, there's got to be some way I can attach myself to this. No, that doesn't work either. What the hell? Is there something over here we missed? No. Okay, jumping for that is out. Oh, wait.
Captain, you weren't there. You didn't hear the testimonies, the pain. No one should have to live like this.
On that, at least, we agree.
I've seen what happens when the people in power decide who deserves to live, Donna. I'm not about to let history repeat itself.
Then don't force us to live through another A-Day.
I don't think you and I did, George. That's part of the problem. Nothing. I'm almost there.
Oh shit.
You big brain over here.
Careful, Cap. I'm picking up strange electromagnetic readings in that tower.
Couldn't be this easy.
This armor looks so cool.
Give him hell, Cap. I'll join you when I'm finished here.
Guys, one phase just in. How are the rest of you doing?
I'm helping Black Widow kick butt.
Focus on those butts, kid.
Oh, right.
I'll do my best.
I think we found where they're holding the Inhumans.
We need to get to the central complex now.
I'm tied up here.
I've got Jarvis working on the best way to get all those people out of here.
Thank you.
No need. Just doing what I should have a long time ago.
Not bad, Tony.
But remember to tell Bruce about my brief moment of maturity?
You have ruined the moment.
Nuh-uh. Oh god, that was close.
The transmitter's power source is somewhere just above you.
Up it is. That's got to be some way to travel. Fucking adaptoids.
Looks like the transmitter is powered by three cores. Take these guys out, and I'll get you a terminal to open their housing units.
Here they come.
How many of these guys are there?
Our cause is just. The number doesn't matter.
Funny, kind of feels like it matters.
How's it going there, Cap?
Just cleaning up.
Open the cores, destroy them, and the signal should die.
And no more Inhumans.
Wow. Gotta love game clipping.
Genius got schooled by a teenager.
You almost got it, Cap.
The bigger the fight, aim puts up. I know we're on the right track.
Wise words, Captain.
Last core. The transmission should be dead.
No, I'm still reading a signal from the excavation site.
The heat signal I saw on A-Day. It caused the earthquakes. Whatever's behind those walls, MODOK doesn't want us to get.
Got bigger problems, Cap.
Shit.
Language.
Did he just swear? Was that a swear?
Thanks, Tony. A little busy right now.
Okay, need a hand?
Yeah, take out those guns.
On it.
As am I.
Good. Then meet me up ahead.
Die, Ranger.
Language.
There we go. Someone did it. Good guy Hulk!
What you thinking, Cap?
The beacon must have been a decoy. Somehow Tarleton's still transmitting.
You struggle against the unstoppable tide of progress, Avengers.
This just got a whole lot weirder.
What has happened to his face?
You can slow me down, but I have enough mist to blanket the world.
Avengers, no warships make it out of the quarantine zone. Tony, take out those thrusters.
Thought you'd never ask. Come on, George, you're killing innocent people.
No quips, Stark. That's not like you.
Look out for a giant falling head! Might be able to take out his thrusters!
Alright, getting close is not gonna be an option. Where you going, MODOK? This is just getting fun! Whoa, 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 whoa! What the hell happened there?
Source.
wanted the world to not need you.
It's not about need. It's about hope.
Then I hope the world is a better place after everything I've done.
I think that ship sailed, pal.
Dude, y'all being some assholes right now.
Got you a present.
Yeah!
He's down. Assemble on me. Matt, move in.
Right behind you.
Damn it. Options, people.
Aye. On my way.
As soon as you've got enough power, blast him.
And his shield will fall. Understood. By the power of thunder.
Let's dance. Ooh, that looks like it hurt.
You don't understand. You can't help but hurt others. Only I can stop you.
Oh,
what is that thing?
Kree sentry.
Cap, I'm getting the feeling that gem in his forehead isn't just to look pretty.
I think we've got bigger problems.
Yeah, on it.
Oh boy.
Win.
You know, the Kree Sentry looks an awful lot like a Sentinel.
Over here! Get on board!
Kamala, heads up!
That is a huge bitch!
Big guy, Kamala needs you!
Yeah, me too. Like, I straight up thought it was a Sentinel.
Oh.
Can't see. Keep these damn things away from me. Catch. Get out, get out! How is he not dead? Oh shit, Kamala's down. We gotta get to her. Come on, get up, kid. Oh shit. No, 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 no! Bye.
We did it. Let's get these people to safety.
Please tell me we get to take pot shots at this dude now. Oh no. No, 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 no. No. Oh, God. Alright, does she have anything better I can put on her, like, toot sweet? She does not. Oh boy. Wait! Aha! Let's see how many rounds that giant head of yours can take, MODOK! Oh, dick move, dude. It's about to get a lot more personal, big guy. Or maybe not. I just want the gear. Can I please have that? Oh fuck. Jesus, not good, not good, not good, not good. Oh boy! Big monster! No!
Hulk!
Oh no! I'm coming, big guy, I'm coming!
This isn't how you make things right! We
But you're no hero. You're just a mistake.
I'm an Avenger!
The only one left to convince is yourself.
And begin!
Oh, let's go! Pacific Rim Kaiju Big Battle incoming!
Good isn't a thing you are!
Ooh, shit! Jesus Christ! That was awesome!
What's happening? Oh no. No, not again.
Oh, she got herself some. Oh yeah, she did.
Ooh, take it easy.
Right. You got heart, kid. Great job.
Yeah, we need to work on that passing out thing, but you did good.
Indeed.
Good. That was pretty badass.
Thanks.
Hey, can you guys give us a moment?
What's up with the world icon there, guys?
What?
All this time I thought I was mentoring you and I'd given up. And I guess what I'm trying to say is thank you.
Can I ask you a favor?
You're welcome, Rex. Hi. What's going on, Bartle?
Hi.
You know you're grounded till you're 30, yes?
Yes.
Good. From now on, nothing but school. And your special field trips.
Really? Oh,
Abel! I'm so proud of you, Beta.
He's like, I saw what you did.
But let's not tell Ami, okay?
Okay. Come. Do we have snacks?
Of course.
I'm hungry.
Oh. So when did this picture happen? We played the entirety of A-Day. We never got this picture. The game is lying to us.